Hey, what's up guys, it's DB7 and I hope you're doing well and I hope you're ready for this beautiful run because like you already see on the picture, it's a truck inspired by HaterMade, alright? Let's start this engine. And yeah, it's the same Caterpillar 625 HP as the real truck, alright? So let's hear it if you like it. It's a free engine mods. So guys, if you like it, I will put the link in the description. It's Captain Kriegsbaum who made an awesome mega pack, so let's download this. And it's the Caterpillar 625 HP Big Cat in Gen Mods. Guys, we're gonna pick up the load around 11 minutes. We're gonna have the load on the trailer. We're gonna start the run. And we're gonna run around 35 minutes, I think, is gonna be night drive. You can see on the chapter, I will put it in the description too. If you like night drive, go ahead, watch it out. And around 45 minutes, maybe it's 43, something like this, it will come back to day run. So guys, it's an awesome video. I do enjoy this. Guys, once again, I need to ask you if this video have more view and more like or more comments than my Nuke Remote video, maybe I will start to do custom truck each week. So guys, let me know what you like. Stay safe. Enjoy this beautiful run. Alright guys, so let's pick up this beautiful Cat 980K. It's gonna be an awesome run. Like you see, it's a very, very long run, so I will cut some piece here and there for sure. But I wanted to do a run. We're going to Texas, and this is an old mod with this trailer. So guys, this is my only one option that I want to do. Like you see, we don't have a lot of option to back up right here. So we're going to put it in front of left. So we're going to go to the left side. We're going to do like a wraparound. We're going to go under this. Yeah, right here. We're going to pass under this. And after this, we're gonna back up at this place. Let's do it. Guys, I think it's gonna be tight right here. Let's check this out. Oh, we're gonna bump. Oh yeah, that's sad. I was sure it was good, man. I think we're pretty close. Come on, man. It's kind of impossible. Yeah, those invisible walls. You guys, I'm pretty sure the first time I was really close, but I was not hitting the wall. So like this is gonna be good, guys. Look at this badass truck, man. think it could be a nice picture right here. Or maybe the ground, it's not cool with the bumper effect. Not sure about this. No. I guess we'll just continue, guys. Truck at this right now. Oh god damn, for sure. Alright, so you know abracadabra, so let's do some magic tricks right now. Yep, right here is gonna be good. Let's go. it's time to park the truck, guys. Like you see on this video, I have red light interior, and this is not cool, but I didn't have choice, because if I wanted blue light, I think I have to put like white interior with like white steering wheel columns, so it's not looking good. I put black, and if you put black, you have those red lights. So guys, if you're here and you like this video, come on man, leave a comment, drop a like, show me your love, because I made a lot of work in this video. And to be honest with you guys, YouTube doesn't pay very well right now. I'm kind of busy with my RRSP period because I'm financial advisor. I can't stop thinking about going on a truck for real life. So give me your support, guys. Give me your love. Drop a like, drop a comment, and I will be very happy to continue this beautiful channel. And by the way, you here, you're the real supporter, so tell me the honestly, do you prefer the new career mode, like realistic thing, everything, or you prefer a custom truck each week, all right? It will be a pleasure for me to do what you like. So let's check it out right now. We are between Montrose and Pueblo. So we have a lot of road to do right now, because like you see, we're going far on Texas, right? So I guess I will cut a lot of this run, but I will show you a second part of it if you want. So let me know if you want a second part or not. Stay safe, I'll let you enjoy the rest of this video. Ciao, bye-bye. anything about this truck. If you like this setup and you want to see a part 2, let me know, because like you've seen, this run was pretty big. So right now we have like 1/4 of the run done. So cut the video here because it's already 1 hour. If this video has a lot of view, a lot of like, a lot of comment, let me know and I'll put the second part in a few weeks. Stay safe guys, in the chat.